Challenging to begin with. So starting from learning everything, we had also to deal with our COVID as well. So if you're looking up here, some differences that you see is that we are wearing masks while we're playing to help with some of the aerosols while we're playing. And we also have some bell covers on with that. So not only are they learning to play an instrument, which takes a lot of effort and a lot of practice to do that, they're doing it while with all of this COVID here too. And our schedule has been all different places. We are now practicing every other day. I tell my high schoolers when they say beginning bands every other day, we're lucky enough they got it every day. So they've had it every other day, and we started school a month late, and it's amazing the progress that they have done. And I'm really proud of them. Our next number is going to be Hot Cross Buns. Jingle Bells, and we also have our percussion have been working hard. They all had to pass quizzes to be able to play different instruments. They get to play the snare drum, bass drum, some sleigh bells, so they had to work hard on that. Okay, so here's Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Thank you.